studio with me is an elf, as in Eating Local Foods Network. This is Valerie Kinsman. And Eating Local Foods people are getting together for a series of workshops. When is that coming up?
This is going to be April 2nd. It's a Saturday out at Northwest State Community College near Archbold, Ohio.
Okay. And you're aiming this at both producers and consumers, and you yourself, it appears, are a producer. We have some fresh spinach and some fresh, very sweet, because they've been in the ground all winter, carrots.
That's very correct. This conference is really aimed at producers, workshops for them, and consumers, bringing them together and encouraging people that they can be a producer in their own backyard.
Okay. Now, most people watching this probably say, okay, I go to the grocery store, I'm not that interested in where my food comes from as long as it's there and I can afford it. Why should people care about eating locally more than, you know, getting grapes from Chile and fish from Iceland?
There are a lot of important reasons. First of all, a benefit for the consumer is nutrition. When food is shipped, it's on the road for anywhere from 4 to 7 days, and the nutrition value in fresh food breaks down. For example, spinach, as an example, loses 75% of its nutrition after 7 days. So you'd have to eat four times as much as if you had it fresh.
And a lot of the bagged stuff we see in the store probably has been around for many
days. Almost a week, yes. That's very common. The other aspect is that when you buy local foods, this money goes back into your own economy. The farmers that produce it locally spend it locally, so the local economy is enhanced. And the idea is food safety as well. When you can go to the farm and you can see what's being done there, you know exactly what's happening, and you can choose the level of safety in your food.
And there's a lot of pride taken in that. Let's go over some of the topics in case people are intrigued about attending the event in April. We've got green energy for small farms, state grant programs, so you can maybe find out ways to get money, healthy, wealthy, and wise. And this is a really intriguing one, growing $90,000 a year on 1 acre. Wow.
I know, that's so exciting. And this is really exciting for people who just want a garden in their backyard. This gentleman is going to cover techniques that bring about large yields on small acreage. And it's going to be everything from fruits to vegetables to grains. A lot of wonderful ideas to come to that workshop.
How exciting at a time when people are thinking about ordering their seeds if they're into gardening.
Yeah, you're right. This is a great idea. It's a good time.
Okay, well, here's the information if you want to learn more about this topic. EatingLocalFoods.org is where you can find information about the seminar and just about the organization in general, correct?
That's correct. Registrations are open now, and it's $25 if you get registered before March 19th.
All right. Thank you very much. Valerie Kinsman, we appreciate you coming in to be with us tonight.
My pleasure.
That is tonight's Talk Back.